searching for scorpion.
Oh, I thought that was it, but that's a piece of rubbish.
People eat them?
I'm not in China.
We'll find them in Iran or somewhere. Yeah.
It's normal. Maybe it's just because we've been looking at donkeys for a few days. So we're at the castle, the North Castle, and I'm about to show you the biggest and oldest medina in Morocco. There's 350,000 people that live there, 80,000 houses I think it is, and 75,000 shops, and they still use donkeys and mules because there's no roads in there, they can't drive.
The castles, and they iron it so well with lead and acid.
Fish today. They can't keep fish for tomorrow. They say direct from plants, from agave, and it's called sabra, and it's mainly used in Morocco. Look for this embroidery for Moroccan cloth. Is made with cactus silk.
We're about to go on the tanneries. You should see the river. It's so polluted.
That is pollution.
Oldest tan plant.
The people, when they get sick, they don't like to go to doctors. They come here and they ask for medicinal herbs.
More shots.
today, and now it's, today is Friday, so they are closed. But it's,
just for you.